that is a tremendous effect on the because of the foundational literacy and the numeracy. And now this is what is being now, that in case if you wish to transform India, transform this section, vulnerable section, bring them into the fold and change them. इनको पढ़ाओ अभी अगर इनका इंटरेस्ट इनकलकेट हो गया इन केस इफ यू कैन ब्रिंग सम चेंज इनटू देम डेफिनेटली यू कैन सस्टेन दिस चेंज फॉर लॉन्ग बहुत लंबा ले जाओगे कहीं पे भी ले जाओ बट इन केस अगर बच्चे का मन ही नहीं लगा वो पहले साल में नहीं लगा दो साल में नहीं लगा तीन साल के उसको पांच साल के बाद उसको आप बोलोगे एक किताब पढ़ ले नहीं पढ़ेगा एंड द रिसर्च स्पीक्स इन दैट वे So this is the reason we need to means really capture this stage. This 0 to 5 was a very crucial, and now I am really thankful that at least Dr. Ajit was mentioning about when I was transforming this curriculum, I had put this thing into Anganwadis and other activities into the curriculum. At least my students should go down and venture into the Anganwadis. Should look into what Anganwadis are, how they behave, what do they do, what is their timetable, what is their chart, diet chart, how do they check it up, what has been the mess out there, how they are creating out a mess with the students. Yeah, that has been very important. But unfortunately, with some of our colleges, they have now started all a copying material rather than sending it to the now purani pichli file utha ke wohi tape do wohi aage samne aa jata hai that means we Indians are really very good quote unquote copy masters. So I am going a bit further. Yeah, now there it is. So for that all good reasons we are to have this teacher education and the teachers. Well, may I refer to you point number 5 and point number 15 you may study in the National Education Policy. It refers to the first point for number 5. Caption refers to the teachers and then 15 refers to the teacher education. What I am presenting now, it is an amalgam of all. It's a mix up of all. Okay, so here it is. That's very, means for the very first time, although we have been looking into our foreign countries, looking into a foreign system, teacher education is a part of higher education system. India was having a one country where teacher education was a part of a school education. For the very first time, national education policy has brought it into higher education. Thank you. So at least now you would be having some attention from some of the major quarters which are really accountable for the development, because school education was up to a 12th level where there was only some derives like literacy and other things, and rest of the things were pushed back. But now the things are going to be in the limelight. We are going to have the multidisciplinary institutions. By 2030, you are not going to have all these exclusive. I think I may live long to find Meyer also getting into a multidisciplinary institution in that very way, where you may be having agriculture, you may be having teacher education, you may be having engineering, you may be having medicine, you may be having general degree courses, everything on the same campus. And you may be having a very integrated approach. Yeah, the people from medicine can definitely help the people in the teacher's background. And the teacher background can really help the medicinal people how to teach the medicine to the students, the budding teachers, the budding medical professionals. That can be there. So this multidisciplinary nature is going to be there. We are not going to have any standalone institutions in the times to come.